Oh, checky check. Hello, everybody. All zero of you, unless you're watching this on a video, which I thank you for doing. Okay, so it's morning here, and I never stream at this hour usually, but I've had some ideas, I just wanted to get them down, and you know, why not? Let's do it. So we're jumping into Isomerism 3, the third part of probably a three-part album, and I'm starting from scratch. But the ideas I have are really kind of sketchy, literally sketchy. I sketched out this. Can you see it? Okay. It just looked like little sideways L's, but they're arranged in a certain shape that makes sense. It will make sense. I'll explain that one later, but what I want to start by tracking is the bass part. That's just, it just follows these three kind of arbitrary rhythmic patterns. And I'm going to line them up, hopefully in some way that's out of sync, but it will set up rhythms that will emerge and make sense and change as they repeat, as I set them out of sync in different ways. This is all in keeping with the idea of isomers in music. So I'm just going to track three bass parts right now. So I need to... I'm kind of new to Mixbus, so this will be the first time I'm using a click track with Mixbus, so we'll see how that works. Anyway, shut up now and just work. Bass one. Why do people call me when I'm streaming? Leave me alone. Text me. I'm sorry if it's somebody that wants to talk to me while I'm streaming, but no. No gonna do. not working. And nothing's working. Okay, just gonna test things out just to get things up and running. Oh, how embarrassing. Nothing at all is working. Maybe this wasn't such a good idea to do. Okay, we're going to take a break, and I'm going to untangle this mess that my life has become at this moment, and I'm going to come back to you in a minute. Okay, problem solved. Okay, Occam's razor. It was Occam's razor. The simplest explanation was it. I was going through all these, you know, settings and how was the driver behaving and, you know, all my internal connections and everything, but it turned out just when I was tuning the bass, the little connector cord between the two pedals that goes from the tuner to the rest of it to the input mixer, I had nudged it a little bit with my foot when I was tapping on the tuning pedal, and it knocked it a little loose, so it just wasn't going to the mixer at all. So simple little thing. And then you probably heard boom. Yeah, that was the bass kicking in. Okay, we're back on track. Where were we? Oh yes, bass track and click track. Yeah. So we seem to be 90, about 90 beats per minute. Okay, you apparently cannot hear the metronome, but maybe you can through this mic. That's okay, I guess. It kind of worries me that it's not connected right. Let's give it a shot. I think we got a good one there at the end. Let's hear how it sounds. Okay, I hear latency, but that's not, it's not something that can't be fixed in the editor. So, sorry for the double negative, but yeah. No, but yeah. But no. Yeah. So goofy this morning. Okay. It's the coffee speak. Coffee's talking. Coffee's talking. That is good. I like the end. Okay, I'm gonna put the monster down for a minute and edit. Is that snapping to the 16th? It is not. That's an eighth note, yo, not a 16th. Okay, have it your way. That's okay, but it's off, but it's the wrong rhythm now, so I have to do it again. But anyway, yeah, first go is never used, not in my case anyway. The rhythm should be bomb, 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 bomb. Do it again. Take two. What if I do it this way? It might be better. Don't listen to the delayed. I don't know why there's such a delay, a latency. Okay, I'm just going to go right on ahead and do the next one. Just for fun, I'll try a different pitch. Kind of sounds like that bit from the Breeders, from the Last Splash album. Maybe you know what I'm talking about. Only slower. Okay, I don't know. Anyway, like that's good. Why don't I just soldier forward and do the third one? Okay, I think that might be enough to start with. I've been working with chords for so long, and some of these chords that are in my studio, I mean, I got everything wired up, almost everything wired up non-digitally, everything beyond the Steinberg audio interface that I have, beyond that is analog. So I'm looking in the future to kind of do everything digitally, because that would, you heard all that cord plugging stuff, and the problem I had in the beginning would hopefully get rid of those problems, but it probably might introduce other problems. I know how these things work. So yeah, but I don't have the money right now to buy the gear, so we're gonna have to do with what we've got and make the best of it. Okay, so what's next? Okay, I guess I'll work with these bass lines then. Can I monitor the click track? Just want to make sure it's syncing up without doing it graphically. Okay, I think we're just going to have to weed out the weeds first. That's the wrong rhythm. Gone. bad. It's the same rhythm, isn't it? Okay. I think I got rid of that other one prematurely, but that's okay. Man, the city does not be quiet ever. I have to shut the window. Excuse me. I envy those composers that live like way out in the sticks. Or, you know, like Mahler composed to this little hut. That it was just all by himself. This little cottage shack next to a lake. Can you imagine just the peace and quiet? He could just shut the windows or listen to the birds or something. You know, but me, I gotta listen to a city being built around me. Sounds like every day. I complain about that a lot, don't I? If you know me, you'd say yes. And if you lived here, you'd agree. Gordon's a little complainy today, isn't he? Those sound good. Of course, I reserve the right to chuck it all in the trash at any moment. Sound okay, I guess. It's pretty okay. Thank you. That's much easier to look at this way. Okay, it's not all perfect, but I just wanted to get started. I know it's because I'm used to how Cubase works, but anything that differs in MixBus that differs from Cubase, it annoys me. But it's not its fault, it's my own fault for not being used to it, that's all. Okay, I did what I needed to do. Why? See, it should be giving me the cursor, the pull and drag, the edge thing for the selected region, not for this thing. Ugh. Nope. That's how to do it. Now it does. I guess it would, maybe the regions are too close together, but I haven't had that problem before. Okay, that's the right loop. I'm not going to polish what isn't worthy of polishing. Unfortunately, that describes most of what I do in the beginning, working from scratch kind of thing. So it's a patient thing. Gotta have patience. I don't require it of you, but I have to have it. Mm. Are we supposed to be snapping at 1/8 note? I don't get it. Okay, at this resolution we can. What I really love about MixBus is how in Cubase, that little edit there would have involved probably, what do you call it, like crossfading over the inevitable pop or click that would happen between those edits. It takes care of a lot of that stuff just sort of automatically on the background. And this, as soon as you lay down a track like this, even if there's some sort of hiss or stuff that I don't even hear, it takes care of a lot of that stuff that we used to spend a lot of time, you know, EQing out or editing out or compressing. But there's like this built-in compressor going on, so it's cool. I like it. It's very much for, I just want to lay down a track and have something good to work with. And that's what MixBus does very well. So if it sounds bad, it's my own darn fault. Completely seamless edit there, and I hardly did anything, I just shoved them together. No dovetailing, no crossfading, nothing. Okay, I think that's all I'm going to do for this time. We've been at it for an hour. Really? Wow, okay. Unlike you, probably this time has gone by very quickly. Sorry. For me. Alright, so the next thing we'll do probably later on today for me is work on those weird shapes. I have an idea what I want for that, but I'm going to eat lunch. So, see you next time. Saving the file. Such a smart boy. Okay. So long.